My name is Miguel Abascal. I work for Scotiabank as a senior project manager, and I'm the founder of Unstoppable Me. So who is the most powerful connection, hiring manager or a recruiter? And what would be the approach? From my perspective, my answer would be the one that trusts you the most. The one that believes in you the most, that's the most powerful connection you can ever have. Because that person will risk their reputation, they will risk their prestige in the firm, anything. They will move mountains just for you to be part of the team. And that could be, sometimes what happens is that it's a friend of a friend that is just telling people about how great you are. So, but if they're strangers, then I would say hiring managers usually have the last say in a decision. So we'll focus more on hiring managers, but then the reason the hiring managers have a recruiter also is because they are so busy, and the probabilities for them to say yes to meeting you or to answer your email is way, way low. So maybe I should ask one question to that person before that. Like, what is your strategy to reach out to the hiring manager or to the recruiter? And before that, what is your strategy to know what is the culture of that team environment? Who is working on that area? The person that left, why they left? Who is the leader? What is the leadership style? And then once you have all that information, then yes, you can formulate, and even you can ask them to also refer you.